formation. That's good. Let's go. Nine! Heart, hold, head, and eyes up.
Hello. Staff Sergeant Ken Weichert here, Army Master Fitness Trainer and proud member of the Army National Guard.
Keep going. That's it. Good. Left.
It's time to do an exercise to work on our core. A really great exercise for that is the flutter kick. We're going to do it military style. Let's get down on our backsides, folks. Put your hands right to the side of your rear end, cheeks, or right underneath to kind of give support to your lower back. Flex your feet and bring your legs about 10 inches off the ground. Start doing the exercise by making sort of like a scissors action with your legs, going 12 to 18 inches on the range of motion. I like to look at my feet while I do this exercise, but remember, the closer you are to the ground, the more back muscles that you engage. If your back doesn't feel good, bring your legs up higher until your back can take it next time around. Because you always work back muscles when you work your belly muscles. If you need to rest, bring your knees and pull them into your chest. Never drop your legs on the ground. When you're ready, go back out again and continue. Basic, 20 to 30 seconds. Intermediate, 30 seconds to 60 seconds. Advance, 60 seconds to 90 seconds. It's a great exercise for working your belly and your lower back at the same time. Try it now.